Did you know that Siemens SITRANS LG 250 can be configured in a number of ways? Via the removable display keypad, heart modem, heart handheld, digital bus, or the high-speed USB communicator? The USB communicator allows fast configuration via high-speed USB connection directly from the LG to a PC. Speeds are as much as 50 times faster than traditional heart modem. Let's explore how to do this. Digital buses available for LG are Profibus PA, Foundation Field Bus, and Modbus. Emerson Heart Handheld can also be used for programming. Commonly used configuration software for Siemens LG are PDM, Process Device Manager, or other DTM-based software. In this example, we are using a DTM-based software to configure the device. Certain DTM-based softwares are available for free download from several sites. A web search will indicate some of these sites. Ensure the software is installed on your computer. Next, download LG DTM file from SITRANS LG website under support/software-downloads. Also download DTM for Siemens USB communicator. DTMs are device-specific, such as heart, Profibus, or FF versions, and are required to communicate with the device. Remove the LG display module and install the USB communicator. Make sure its back connections are in line with the connectors on the module. The back contacts for USB communicator ensures it can only be installed one way. Its USB port will face cable gland side of the housing. Next, connect the USB mini cable to the module and your computer USB port. Start your DTM software. Most DTM-based software require an update to their catalog library after installation of DTMs. Most DTM-based softwares are project-based. Creation of a project usually include insertion of DTM for LG product as well as USB communicator into the project. Make sure the LG device is powered. Set up the software so that inserted USB and sensor are enabled. Generally, double-clicking on Sensor will open Setup and Maintenance window. Click on Quick Setup. There are 5 steps in the Quick Start programming. Step 1. Device Configuration. You can skip this step if the probe length has not been modified. If the probe length has been modified, select Yes. If the probe is uncovered, the unit can run an automatic probe length determination routine, or you can enter the exact length of the probe. Step 2. Application. Select as appropriate for your application. In this example, we have selected level in vessel for our application and water-based acid with greater than 10 dielectric as medium properties. Step 3. Adjustment for level measurement. Enter your minimum and maximum adjustments for measurement range. Step 4. Sensor optimization. Current sensor fault signal suppression effective distance is shown. A new suppression can be carried out if the sensor is in its final installation position, and if covered, reported distance to material is correct. If distance is not correct, the correct value can be entered. When probe is not immersed, suppression should be carried out to probe end. Fall signal suppression is best performed if probe is uncovered or when level is low and a major portion of rod or cable is not immersed in liquid. Step 5. Additional settings. In this last step, you can store current device parameters in a file in your computer. This file will have a SITRANS extension. This file can be imported to restore parameters back to the unit from option icon when connected to the device. Prepare device documentation. A PDF file of actual parameters and settings can be created and saved. This PDF is a typical documentation file. Lock device adjustment. The instrument can also be locked with a PIN number. Once you press finish, you have completed the Quick Start programming. Quick Start programming is the fastest and most efficient way to configure SITRANS LG for your application.